You are happy? Okay, very good. Now, how many people are there in your family, Beth?
There are six people in my family.
Who are they?
They are my brother, dad, mom, grandpa, grandma, me.
Oh, very good. Do you have a big family?
Yes.
Okay, whose book is this?
Mom's book.
Very good. Whose teddy is this?
It's Billy's teddy.
Very good. Now, let's talk about clothes. Are these her trousers?
No, they aren't.
Are these his trousers?
Yeah, they are.
Are these her socks? Now, imagine a picture and read the answers. Every day, I put on my
socks.
The next one.
I put on my shoes.
The next
I
one.
put on my coat. I put on my hat. Every day.
Very good. Now, tell me, where is Grandma?
She is in the dining room.
And where's Billy? Are mom and dad in the garden?
No, they aren't.
Very good. Now tell me, what room do you sleep in?
I sleep in bedroom.
What room do you cook in?
I cook in kitchen.
What room do you watch TV in?
I watch TV in living room.
Very good. So let's talk about the lunchbox. Tell me about the lunchbox. What does it have? It says, I've got a sandwich.
I've got an apple. I haven't got a drink.
What about in the toy box?
I got a ball. I haven't got a cat. I've got a bike.
Have you got a bike here?
No.
So what is it?
No.
Very good. Now let's talk about the boy. What kind of hair has the boy got?
The boy has got brown hair.
Has he got straight hair?
No, he hasn't.
Has he got black